कोणा विचारू बाबा अध्यक्ष
आमके नो रे
काँग्रेसचे अध्यक्ष
अध्यक्ष म्हणून हांव काँग्रेसचे फुडारी कितें आहा तांकां प्रत्येकाचे हे पळय सरकार सरकार लोकांचे अधिकार प्रत्येकाक आपलें काम करून घेवपाक पूण हांवें बेश्टें फकाळ म्हणून सांगलें विधानसभेन सांगता म्हणून पूण कितें आहा की गव्हर्मेंट हॅज टू रिप्रेजेंट ऑल द पिपल म्हाजेर कोणी विरोधी पक्षान कितें टिका केली म्हणून तांची कामां बंद जावची ना तांची कामां बी जावंक जाय लास्टाक हें बीजेपी सरकार कामां करता आनी भारतीय जनता पार्टीची जी नीती आहा ते नितीचे अनुसार कामां वयता मुख्यमंत्री कॉन्फिडन्सान घेवन आनी तनावडे सायबा कॉन्फिडन्सान घेवन जर वयर सकयल कितें करपाक जाय इंटरनली पार्टीचे जे कितें गोश्टी आहा ते आमी इंटरनली आमी सॉल्व करतले ते कांय गोश्टी वायट धरप नासता कोणी केन्ना केन्ना आवटपोस्ट जाता घोव बायलां मदीं झगडी जाताच आतां बाबूचें आनी म्हाजें रिलेशन खूब वर्साचें ते घोव बायल सारकेंच आहा आमी ते कितें आहा ते कितें नवीन कांय ना आनी ते गोश्टी ते सादारणपणे बरे रितीन ते सोडत जावं सोडत जावं
No, I am saying what happened. As far as PDAs are concerned, there are members in the PDA, there is a board for the PDA. And there is a board, whichever the area which comes under PDA, in the jurisdiction of the PDA, those MLAs basically are the members. Suppose as I'm Panjim MLA, I become member. Taligaon MLA is a member. Then Joshua is a member. Carlos is a member. Michael is a member. You know, all the constituency, whichever, basically ODP, where ODPs are there. Their land is in, I mean, their area is into ODP. So they become members. Now, they have been having no meetings whatsoever. Nothing has been discussed in the meetings. Because see, why they have made these members and who had made this, formulated this this PDAs was formulated by our senior leader Pratap Singh Rani. He has basically formulated this PDAs. And how the formation of the PDA that they only had. So here why it was members was there. A member was there, elected member was there. So basically if there's any objection he has got. Or anything whatever is happening in this thing in his constituency, basically he knows of it. So that is the thing. Now here what happened, PDAs have been thrown in the air. No meetings have basically been held. This is not only our PDAs. There are other two PDAs also. So this is not acceptable. We should know what is happening in our constituency. That is very clear. ODP, what about the ODP? ODP of Panjim has been pending for the past 4 years. To be finalized. There are objections, suggestions, everything has been scrutinized. Now it is only basically the details of change of zones and whatever is there that should be basically put on the map. That we are waiting for the past 4 years, nothing has been happening. So if at least this ODP was in place, then there would have been no problem whatsoever. And here what has happened, arbitrarily, these people change the zone at any given time. Now 4 years became that ODP is pending for finalization. Then what has happened? Those people who had put objections, suggestions, their thing has not been heard. But out of turn, whoever has come, change of zone has been taken into consideration. So that is not acceptable. And as far as ODPs, again, what you do in regional plan is not a problem. ODP is mostly, it is a minute details of the place, area, where road, where all the different infrastructure should come. That you cannot do arbitrarily. You cannot just tomorrow, one fine day, I get up from my thing and I see 300 square, 300 floor basically come inside of me. And I don't even know. Being an MLA, I myself don't know what is that is. This issue basically was raised by other MLAs also.
Who is responsible for this? For not taking...
No, I am just trying to say, let us follow the rule of the land. That's what I am trying to say.
But minister kaay action gena mhta ka department
ACP department confidence an gena MLA.
That is the reason I am saying no to the ODP. I am also waiting. ODP of Panjim should be completed. And after it is completed, the ODP of Panjim or any ODPs are basically a lifeline is set 10 years. You cannot basically touch that for 10 years. Maybe after 5 years, you can have some changes. I also want to know. So ODP is what is one, even now as far as CCP is concerned. CCP mayor or the commissioner is one of the member of the CCP. He himself doesn't know what is happening in Panjim. The files are just coming. Files are coming, bypassing basically even the chairman. file have just been signed by the member secretary and files are directly coming. So as far as the ODD, what we have said, we have sent the files back to the PDO, asking them under what section you have done this change of zone, because this doesn't figure in the original plan. Mm. So we at least should know what is happening, no?
So TCP department confidence and kona ko dena sana convergence karta hai.
Arbitrary, everything has been done. Mm. I am just trying to. I also want no ODPs to be done. Do the complete the ODP. Mm. Then don't touch the ODPs. Now, as far as the lifeline of Kaligaon ODP is concerned, last it was done when I was the chairman. That is, I think 2019, whatever it was. So from the, then, so 2019, the lifeline is there till 2029. So we don't want any ODPs to be touched in Kaligaon for till the 10 years.
Why is it delayed?
These people are not taking other people into confidence. No? That is the signal.
DCP department,
whoever writes that from the head of the department. So whoever heads the department. Mm. It is right. And there is nothing, no words to be minced. I am just trying to say, follow the rules. That is what I am trying to say.
Head of the TCP department is Vishwajit Rane.
Sorry?
Head of the TCP department is Vishwajit Rane. No?
Well, see, it is, that's what I'm trying to say. No, you are not taking anyone into confidence. We should at least, as an MLA, as a representative of the thing, tomorrow find people go for election. No, say, some people will say, you know, how come you gave 300? And I am, what I'm supposed to say, I don't know what has happened. You'll say you are a minister in the government and you are only telling, it is a irresponsible statement from you that you are saying that you don't know what is happening. Mm. So at least we should know. That's what I'm trying to say. Let there be clarity.
MLA should be taken into confidence.
Let there be clarity. Let the PDAs function. That's what I'm trying to say.
Yes.
Let the body function. That is my...
Thank you.
डिफरन्सेस कोणाकडे ना आम्ही एक परिवार
नाही बट त्यांनी ओपन एक
स्टेटमेंट
दिला की विश्वास घेणं टीसीपी विचार करून टीसीपी डिपार्टमेंट कॉन्फिडन्स घेणं म्हणून बाबूस
सर तुमचं कमेंट अंतर्गत किती अशी इंटरनल फाइट अशी किती
ओडीपीची मिटींग झाली ना म्हणजे ओडीपी काय
ओडीपी मिटींग जाऊ ना म्हणजे आमदारां मंत्र्यां कोणा विश्वासान घेणा तुम्ही असं म्हणजे
तुमचे रिप्लाय काहीच ना
सर एक एक तरी कमेंट द्या सर
एक तरी कमेंट
किती किती रिएक्शन
जवाब नसता रे
नाही चालू आहे गोयभर
की पाऊस तरी बोल खूप दिवसांनी पळत पाऊस
टीसीपी डिपार्टमेंट आयचे मिटींगेचेर कितें सांगतले तुमी गडकरी हांणी एड्रेस केला
एकदम बरी गोश्ट कित्याक नितीन गडकरी जसो नेतृत्व आनी आमचे देशाचे प्रधानमंत्री आयज गोंया खातीर इतले 50,000 कोटीचे तेणी आतां कमिटमेंट केल्ले आसा आनी तुमी पळयता की जे कितें आश्वासनां नितीन गडकरीचें दिल्लें आसा आनी आमचे जे देशाचे प्रधानमंत्री जे दिता रोड नॅटवर्क रोड इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर आमी बी आतां सत्तरीचो एक बायपास हें करून घेवपाचो थ्रू केरी आमी ते हें करपाक आमी आतां आनी तेंचे कडेन आमचो विशय दिला त्याच बरोबर काल पेडण्या जे तेणी अशुरंसीस दिल्ले आसा आयज बोरीचो ब्रीज आसलो आनी कितें मुख्यमंत्रीन बी आपले स्टेटी विशीं सगळ्या गोश्टी सांगलेले आसा म्हाका दिसता एक तरेचें नेतृत्व जें कितें तें उलयता तें करून आमकां दिल्लें आसा आनी कितें आसा जेन्ना रस्ते नाशिल्ले जेन्ना ब्रिजीस नाशिल्ले जेन्ना फ्लायओवर नाशिल्ले तेन्ना आमकां इतले वरां लागतलीं मडगांव दिवपाक आमी तें कितें आसता लोकांचें आमी सगळें विसरता त्यो गोश्टी एकदां तें तयार जालें आमी त्याच ब्रिजीर वयता पूण तें केलें कोणी हे देशाचे प्रधानमंत्री मोदीजी जे सरकार आनी आमचे नेतृत्व जे आयज हे सगळे करून आमकां गोंयान दिता ते नितीन गडकरीजी हे एकदम तेंच्या खातीर म्हाका दिसता आमी सगळे गोंयकार हे आभार व्यक्त करपाक जाय कित्याक देशाचे प्रधानमंत्रीचे सरकार आनी तेंचे नेतृत्व गडकरी साहेबांचे आमकां हे सगळे गोश्टी गावता आनी म्हाका दिसता की खुबशे गोश्टी तेंच्या मनान आसा आनी तेणी विचार केल्ले आसा आनी आमकां इवन आमचो चोरलाचो हो रोड ते फुडें वचून वायडनींग बी कशें करपाचें ते हायवे कसो हे करपाचो म्हणजे आमचे गोंयच्या लोकांक एक शॉर्टकट बेळगांव वचपाक आनी कमी हेज्यान आमकां गावतलो हे सगळे गोश्टी चर्चा आसात आनी आमकां बी दिसता की ह्या तरेचे नेतृत्व आनी ते जेन्ना जेन्ना कितेंय शब्द दिला राइट फ्रॉम मनोहर पर्रिकर टाइम ते आमचे करून आमका दिल्ले आसा आणि ते काम आयज पर्यंत गोष्टी चालू आसा आणि एकदम बरे नेतृत्व जे आमका आयज त्यांच्या माध्यमातल्या गोयकारांक भरपूर फायदा जाता.
आणि एक ताणे मुद्दो मांडलो म्हणजे फायनान्शियल ऑडिटा परस परफॉर्मन्स ऑडिट इम्पॉर्टंट म्हणतात.
त्यांच्या पेक्षा अनुभवी ते जे किती म्हणतात तसेच ते करपाक जाय न्हय, कित्याक त्यांच्याकडे ते सगळे देशभरात त्यांचे काम चाललं. राईट फ्रॉम जम्मू काश्मीर टील कन्याकुमारीपर्यंत त्यांचे सगळीकडे कामं चालली, आसाम नॉर्थ इस्टर्न कामं चालली. त्यांचेच अनुभव, त्यांचे जे विचारधारा, हे जे सगळे गोष्टीचे नियंत्रण दोरपा मदत एकदम आम्ही पत्र दिलेले आहे ते आमका आम्हाला पाहिजे, कारण ट्रक मुवमेंट खूप होतं तिथून आतून गावातून. ते कसं हे करायचं ते ते विचार करून ते
कसे प्रपोजल बाबा दिला ते
प्रपोजल दिला की ह्या तरेन की आमकां ते बायपासचे एक्झॅक्टली इंजिनियरान दाखवून दिला ते कसे हे करपाचे ते म्हणजे लोकांक गावात त्रास पण नाही, कारण हेवी ट्रान्सपोर्टेशन आहे थंच्यान वयतात
कोणाच्यान बी वयतात
ते सगळे व्यवस्थित कसे करपाचे त्यांना लास्टाक त्यांचेच इंजिनियर ते योग्य तरेन ते घालून आमकां देऊ शकतात. ग्रीन एनर्जी म्हणजे प्रोजेक्ट मोठे प्रोजेक्ट असं आय जी बी सी आम्ही ऑलरेडी केला करार केलेला आहे आणि ते करार कसं इम्प्लिमेंट करण्यासाठी आम्ही करणार आहे. मोठे इमारती जेव्हा येतात ते इमारतीमध्ये ग्रीन ग्रीन किती आम्ही हे करू शकतो म्हणजे झाडं लावायपासून ते ग्रीन एनर्जी आणि सगळ्या गोष्टीचे आम्हाला ते सर्टिफाय केल्यानंतरच प्लॅन पास होणार, म्हणजे ॲन्युअल फायनल द्यायच्यापूर्वी ते सर्टिफाय करतो.
डेंग्यू
चालू आहे ना, म्हणजे रोज पोस्ट बघतात तुम्ही, प्रत्येककडे आम्ही करतो, म्युन्सिपॅलिटीला बी सांगितलेलं आहे, सगळीकडे सांगितलेलं आहे, सगळं चाललं आहे, व्यवस्थित चाललं आहे म्हणून मी म्हणू शकत नाही. प्रयत्न चालू आहे ते कंट्रोलमध्ये ठेवायला.
डेंग्यू केसेस वाढल्या
काँग्रेसच्या विरोधी पार्टीचे कामूच ते विरोध करपाचं होते, ते वाईट धरप नसतं कित्याक असतं ते त्यांचा मुद्देच आहे, त्यांचा मुद्दे आता मुद्दे घेऊन पुढे वयता काय किती फाटी वयता ते त्यांचा विषय होतो, माझा विषय नसतो. हायन जे किती उत्तर देऊ जाय आणि काँग्रेस पार्टीचे खूपशे लिडरांनी जे किती टी सी पीवरल्यान मदत घेतलेली असतात ते बी हा विधानसभेत हा सांगता नये.
कोण ते कोण असते
हा ते नावं देऊया.